Real Madrid began 2024 with a win in La Liga, as Antonio Rudiger's solitary second half goal was enough to see up Mallorca at the Bernabeu. Carlo Ancelotti's side welcomed back Vinicius Jr. for the first time in almost 2 months, but it was defender Antonio Rudiger who popped up with a winner on 78 minutes. The victory extends Real Madrid's lead at the top of La Liga to 3 points over second place Girona, who faced Atletico Madrid later. So what do you guys think?